Okay. Is that good? Okay, you go over there, you lay down. Lay down. Go lay down. Can't see the cats. It's so hard to make sure like both cameras, everything's in view. Hi. It's cold. And crawl on the floor. That's just what I'm gonna do. I crazy? Okay, this cat is so excited to fuck with my Pokemon build. Yeah, thinking about it. Oh! Well, good. I'm still trying to like figure out the camera situation, so. Me? No. Do not know how to get Pokemon in this. Go lay down. Quit chasing cats. Huh. Oh. Has Ruby come home yet? Okay, good. All right. Ready for movie time wherever you are. Okay. I'm gonna have all this popcorn gone. And then I'm out of time. I'm gonna smack the hell out of this cat. Yeah. Oh, so I can make the dog attack him instead of me. Get him. Get him out of here. See? Works. way down. Oh, now we got another one that thinks he's tough stuff. Yeah, but he thinks he's gonna come in and sniff my Pokemon and flick his tail and climb in the Pokemon box. I don't believe it. Well, this is making me have poltergeist flashbacks or something. That's weird. Huh? Because I built it? Yeah, it's like making me remember the movie. Yeah. That guy's just cut me. Oh, I forgot I need paper towels. I don't trust you, Doug. I'm ready. Sandy, go lay down. Go lay down. Now it is. Back and forth. It seems okay, then it's... Aw. Yeah, I did. All right, soup's dead. Okay. I lost power the other day too. Like I came home and like all my like lights were like all my li the like little night lights, space lights, like everything turns on when I lose power and it turns back on.
It's weird.
It always makes me think somebody's been in my house. I'm like, I didn't turn that on. I don't know why it pops up when the power goes off. This is like all the tiniest pieces ever. It's horrible. It's like very hard to concentrate on the movie because they're.
All itty bitty. I mean,
Like, this is literally the piece. No, it's okay. Shit happens. Up pieces. I need the up pieces. Okay. I'm fucked up. Oh, I'm ready. Oh, is it? Oh, you're on a different stream now? I think. Yeah, I got the right one. Okay. No worries.
That's the wrong one.
Wait. That is. I was like kind of happy it was that long though. It was that long of a movie. I'm gonna put Discord on Twitch real quick just to let you guys know. Just so they don't think I'm talking to myself. No, I was glad it's long as hell because this thing is taking forever to build.
You're almost there.
Oh, God. I am I? Oh yeah, you guys just have one more bag left after this. Okay. This is, oh, I get to put on all the little cute parts of them now. That's the 80s. I miss the 80s. I don't know. I don't want to be like one of those like cheesy people that are like, oh, the 80s were so great, but like it was fun.
Well, I'm glad you think it was.
Everything just seemed more fun. Like boomers were like way more boomery. But in like a funner way.
Explain, elaborate.
Like
They hadn't completely destroyed the economy yet.
yeah. What was that? Sounds like you
What?
got some weird noises coming through on your end.
Oh, that's a fridge opening.
Oh,
And a
spooky.
door. What? Who are the boomers? The professors and Leslie Nielsen, I'm guessing.
No, like the, well, yeah, I guess all of them. I don't know. The parents were, and the parents of the kid with the comic
Oh
book
yeah.
is who I was
Yeah,
talking
for
about.
sure.
Oh, you want to get you some Bengay, honey?
Yeah.
Oh, I don't know how Pokemon's eyes look. Like that? Kind of cross-eyed. I'm barely getting there. It's actually like a face. That's, wait, which cam? It's that camera. And was it? Oh, Revenge of the Nerds, or not Revenge of the Nerds. Return of the Living Dead was like also very 80s.
Easily confused. Those movies are easy to confuse, I think.
Well,
Bas basically the same movie.
they have the almost the same number of const wait. I forgot grammar. Syllables? Is that right?
There are syllables, but I don't see how Creepshow meets Return of the Living Dead.
No, Revenge of the Nerds. Revenge of the
Oh,
Nerds,
okay.
Return of the Living Dead.
Right.
Yeah.
Creepshow is like very early 80s, so it's basically the 70s.
Yeah.
Oh. Yeah. 70s were cool too. Nobody cared about destroying the environment.
Disco was still a thing. That was fun.
God, that was so horrible. What was that first one? Like, who acts like that? Like, Stephen King thinks people act like that?
I don't know, did he write every one of these, or I
I'm
don't
not
know.
sure. I know that that's a very insane character to play for him, and I appreciate his dedication to it.
For sure.
I
Yeah,
can't
yeah.
tell if he's actually that retarded that he played it that well, or if something else is going on there, but he
Yeah,
seemed very retarded. He
he's
seemed very
playing
natural.
all in. It was, yeah.
That was good shit, though.
Dedication.
Yeah. Makes me like him even more. What was the other, he was like a shopkeeper in one of the other movies? Oh, It.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, he's in a fuckload of movies.
Yeah, he has a lot of cameos, but they're not as long as
Yeah.
this.
Yeah, that's like a whole story about him, which is great. Give him a chance to really shine, you know?
The hell? This is getting so convoluted. right now. Oh, who do we lose? We're losing everybody.
You're about to lose me because I gotta go to bed. I'm tired as fuck. And I gotta
That's okay.
Man, I can't get Danny DeVito off my screen.
Why is
haunting you?
Why is he on your screen?
Guess will put him up there, but I don't know why he's on my. I don't know why I'm seeing this gif of Danny DeVito like half naked on the floor and slime.
Great. Yeah, because that other guy was about being pure, right?
Yeah, I mean, I got the joke. I just don't know why he's still on my phone right now. like when he, remember when he came through the, he was hiding in the couch and he came through and he's all sweaty.
Oh, and he busted out naked, yeah.
Yeah, that was great.
It's always sunny, it's good.
Wait, why was he hiding in the couch? Was he spying on somebody?
I forget why he was in there.
I don't remember either now. Is It's Always Sunny still, like, running? Is that still a show?
Yep.
Really? It's
fucking terrible at this point.
I don't know.
Shows that go on that long, it's usually not a great thing.
Oh, there we go. Yeah, I haven't seen the last couple seasons of this.
I thought they were good.
Last I saw, they were on, like, a cruise ship or something.
That's an appropriate place for that gang to go. It would be despicable. God.
Somebody was drowning, and they were leaving them for dead, of course.
Yeah. I know too many people like them, I think. Okay. Here we go. It's time for me to give Pikachu pet. What was that?
So you just said what? Say that again.
It's time for me to give Pikachu pet.
All right. I thought that's what I heard.
You guys ready?
You don't hear that every day.
Pikachu's a really big fucking rat. He's supposed to be a rat, right?
What animal is he supposed to be?
I think he's a rat.
Rat.
Or a mouse, whatever.
That does swivel every way.
He's yellow. Well, he's electric.
Rat.
This thing coming together is insane.
I played Pokemon Yellow, trust me, I know all about it.
He looks a little cat-like to me.
He's a wallaby. Yep. He's like Rocco. He's like the Asian Rocco.
Yep.
Like Rocco's Modern Life?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. He's a little wallaby. Oh, it has him sitting. Okay, so I still have to do the tail and the ears. God. I find it's like slightly stressful.
Yeah, it looks kind of stressful. It's worse than like putting your furniture together from IKEA.
Cause like like the amount of pieces is like.
It looks like me following a electrical diagram today. I was like, "Fuck this! I'll figure it out." I just gave up on the diagram. I just went trial and error.
That's the best way to do electrical stuff.
There's the breaker. It's fine.
I'm like so spent right now. After. I think I might say this. Because it's just the ears and the tail. You guys won't be mad if I don't finish the ears and the tails, right? You're going to be upset.
I'm so upset.
Sorry, I keep on moving movie night around too. But yeah, we should be. Are we good for doing one? Well, I guess we'll have to do the next one Wednesday, won't we? That's tomorrow.
Yeah.
I was like, damn, dude.
Oh, No, we can start doing them when I'm at work.
Oh, is yeah. That... Fuck, we have, like, late night shit going on.
Yeah. I'm working all the late nights. So I can do...
What do you do at work at the zoo late night?
You just sit. It's just somebody...
She's got to close the building.
Somebody has to be in there. It's like USDA. Like, an employee has to be in the building if it's open to the public. So there's, like, no insect escapes or anything like that.
Insect? Oh, yeah. Yeah. The cockroaches.
Man, there were, I saw South American cockroaches, they had hissing cockroaches, they had what, Americans? Is that what they had in that soup? Were those all Americans?
They had all sorts.
You need to come to my work, because we have a couple places, a couple buildings that are infested.
Ugh.
Yeah.
Yeah, they're nasty, because they like spray a goo. Ugh. Okay, this is where we're at with him.
How do you guys feel about a refurbished hard drive?
Thanks.
Is that a bad deal? I don't know if I would trust a refurb.
What do they do to refurbish it?
And how cheap?
It says this product is fully functional and in excellent condition, backed by a 90-day Amazon renewed guarantee.
90-day?
Product has been professionally inspected. I'm looking at a 14-terabyte hard drive that's 7,200 RPM, and it's only $150.
Are you just using it to give yourself a little more room?
That would be a lot more room.
Four terabytes
is a lot.
A little bit. Just a tiny. To encompass his porn collection. He needs a little bit.
I just want to fucking... I don't know what this hard drive... This hard drive that I have the movies running off of is like... old as fuck, I think.
I don't trust anything refurbished off Amazon.
Yeah, I don't think I do either. It's an
but, like, the quality checking is like 50-50.
You know, I got a refurbished... I've got a couple things that are, like, rebuilt off of Amazon. My smartwatch works great. My vacuum works great. I've had it for years, actually. There's something else I bought off their refurbish, but I haven't had problems with anything, at all.